The loveliness of Paris seems somehow sadly gay. The glory that was Rome is of another day. I've been terribly alone and forgotten in Manhattan. I'm going home to my city by the bay. I left my heart in San Francisco, high on a hill. It calls to me to be where little cable cars climb halfway to the stars. The morning fog may chill the air. I don't care. My love waits there. In San Francisco, above the blue and windy sea, when I come home to you, San Francisco, your golden sun will shine for me.
Well, the famous Alcatraz Island and prison lies about 2 km off the mainland in San Francisco. It was, as we know, a prison from around 1934 to 1963, and then occupied Native Americans for more than 19 months in 1969. So it became a landmark and something for the visitors in the 70s, and here it is today. I'm glad I got the chance to see it. It was a cold day, but it was worth the trip. Well, we're leaving San Francisco this morning. It's cold and cloudy, and we're heading north up to Vancouver. So we'll just take in the ride, and why not have a look at the ship that I'm aboard.
Morning.
Thank you.
Well, these workers certainly get up early to keep this ship spick and span, and it shows. And as I do, get up early, not to keep the ship spick and span, but eat. I'm always hungry in the morning. So let's take a look at the food aboard the Norwegian Pearl. On a Saturday, a regular crowd shuffles in. There's an old man sitting next to me, making love to his tonic and gin.
He says, son, can you play me a memory? I'm not really sure how it goes, but it's sad and it's sweet and I knew it complete when I wore a younger man's clothes.
And so we'll keep sailing north towards Canada.